What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Night Slayer here. I'm coming at you today with a Call of Duty World War II gameplay. Now, I'm not the best Call of Duty player. I might actually be the worst player on planet Earth. So, after watching this video, I need y'all to comment down below any tips, any tutorial videos that you may have that can help me out. And hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit that like button. Let's get to it.
Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound.
I've been killed 2 times the last 15 seconds. Sheesh.
They're dug in the bunker!
I don't know how that happened. Got you. Of course you slipped.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. We have the momentum. Dropping Fritz X-bomb.
Papa, see you. What the f-
Fire superiority.
I had that.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Have them on the run. Kill them all. Enemy fighter pilot, fall back. Fighter aircraft approaching target. Package descending. Protect the DZ.
Got you. Point.
Recon searching for targets.
Come on.
dropping Fritz X bomb.
Crazy? What the fuck is that? Damn, I'm horrible.
Firing primary battle.
Ooh, that was nice. Of course I died. That's nothing new. You're dying the whole damn game.
Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover.
Lucky 15 deathmatch. My performance was horrible. Round win was horrible. Dying about 15, 16 damn times. I need to get better. Sheesh. Oh, them stacks is crazy.